I didn't mean that. Oh, one second. Orders. Oh. You know what? Yeah, just do that. Because yeah, if it breaks again, I'll have glue. One second, I'll put this on Twitch. Right. Oh, Borderlands 3. Why does it always do that? Yeah, to be honest, it really could be that. Oh, wait, freaking. Yeah, one second, I need to switch the controls. I just pause it.
Was it something I said or the smell?
I don't know why, honestly, we get that all the freaking time. Like, if it's only once in a while, whatever. But no, it's all the time. Well, it's like I forget one thing or another. It's if it's not my water to fill my water up, it's this. Oh, what's that?
Jacobs would be less, I want to say, swamp-assy? Dangerous place, even
freaking knows why do you
anyway, the
mean
Mulan sponsorship
so
was a bust, but we did take a page from Gotagawa's murder diary. This time,
in
I just
one
bammed right
second.
into dinner time and leached the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead.
Yeah,
She
it's
is
like,
a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line.
It's
it's
like I
just nice to see
tested
another rich
this
bitch in charge, you
tester,
know?
and it has actually, truly really good, noise cancellation. And it's like, I searched that. How to, like, get the normal ending, the true ending, or the bad ending. Yeah, because I must have sounded like a freaking crazy person. Oh, when I said that. Like that, freaking TV is really loud. And it's like, even though it is, it's like, it seems like it doesn't be, is not being picked up by the mic. It really seems that way, I'm not 100% sure. Because I looked and, well, I started a recording and stopped it and listened to it, and it's like, I can't hear it. Maybe it's because, obviously, because, the TV may be, like, overshadowing the, like, the smaller noise, so that's why I, like, put my, I didn't really put my ear against the TV, but more or less, I was really close to the TV, and I couldn't hear anything, so I guess, this TV has really good noise cancellation. Oops, what was it? Go to inventory. Yeah, I thought I had to go to the.
The team I sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open.
To the cell. Cellar tab, but no, I don't. I could just open the vending machine or whatever. It looks like a goddamn vending machine. That's why I called that. Guns, quite interesting guns. Like, I didn't expect to get a blue out of that guy at all. It's a really low end. It's like, sure, it's still kind of annoying, but Yeah, if it's on a really low end, it's all well, I guess. Yeah, I did some damage with the craft load, but... freaking quad strat, and anyone has a freaking oh, when anyone has a freaking ride, you'll just aim for their speed. It's a lot harder to hit their feet in Call of Duty. I know it's not very much ammo you regenerate, but it's still something. Yeah, bad.
Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right. you're supposed to be using code names? Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me.
Just punches it.
They call me the doorman and meat slab. I'm a lot of things. This way.
Which way is this way? This ability is kind of like the dragon. Yeah, it's kind of like the turret. Yeah, I'll probably play this game another time when all DLC comes out.
You're going down, scrub.
And I'm probably gonna also gonna try to compare something. Probably blank. His name. It's just I didn't really want to be him because, like,
we're almost there, and trust me,
he's more geared towards like sniping, and it's like, no. But anyways, I wanted to try her out anyways.
Throwing down! It's an ambush! Let's beat them together, Slab!
More friends of yours to kill? Fun! That big dumbass looks tasty!
Just give up!
Oh no, more guards!
Oh, yeah, the white joker. Revive me! Baby. It's like there, I don't mind when it's like really easy like this, but again, how long is that gonna last? Before they catch up to my level. I think it works like that. I'm not 100% sure though.
Sprinkle me with
thank you, Net.
Yo, Meat Slab, you coming, man? I got eyes on Max Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam. Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Buddy. Later.
Nah, I should warn you.
In easy mode,
is a damn prodigy with explosives, but how do I say this? She's nutty
and like there's
shit.
Recommended levels, but in normal mode, it's like I think.
I will now read the crimes of the condemned. You kidnapped
me. Oh, Tiny Tina.
You move. Whatever.
Is it just Tina now, not Tiny Tina? Well,
what's
since
up?
She's not
so we freeing this hammer
tiny
guy or what?
Anymore.
We
should spend how many years? Probably like I don't know when this takes place, to be honest. Yeah, it's like I kinda don't understand that. Why is it slow? But whatever. What does that mean? Like that symbol. What is this? Oh, 38. Like, this is better. But it's like... but all it is better in is that... Frickin' is damaged, nothing else is better, so. Oh, it's how long you can stay. Oh, it's that, so killing enemies. That actually is quite good. I don't understand. Because it's like, oh, that was my fun. I didn't see this at all.
I bet you like, hey Gina, why you call it a pizza? Because you can deliver a pizza anywhere, Shawty. And people are like, ooh, is this a pizza? Now scurry on, I shan't be tipping. And then I'm like, here's a tip, kaboom, sucker! Pizza's open doors, that's my point.
I wonder if they, Okay.
Better luck next life.
Is it on the other side, or do I have a go through here? I wanna guess.
Go get them wires, Shorty. We call them onion strings in the biz. Long wires make the bomb fizz fizz. You know, some people don't like onion, but I just tell them, never say that to me again. Onion is queen. It's queen!
Yeah, I was supposed to go through
okay,
there.
Okay, I need the bottle of nitroglycerin, which I call sauce. Can't make a bomb-ass pizza without sauce! There's gotta be a sauce storage room somewhere, Shorty.
Go down. Oh, that's what it did. Okay. Anything, no. Okay, so there might be something. Of course, it's in the last fucking place. That's as good as I should have seen. By equipping my other gun. Oh, do I have a note? And how? Do I get over there? Oh my. Really
well
now?
Then, my plucky young assistant. Now let me back up and we shall assemble this pizza bomb for my sweet man Hammylock.
Oh no. Guessing I go up. It doesn't say I have to, but I'm guessing I do.
cover!
The time of the fall beam is over!
Yeah, that's the first time. Yes.
Dickweeds!
Yeah, I don't know. They made it more like the division, I guess.
Nice.
Where there's like raids and stuff. And like, I don't know, that's cool, I'm not gonna lie, but I don't know, who cares? Whoa. Like pretty much anything, like Destiny, Destiny, the Division, like every MMO. So, yeah.
Just Sniper. Come on, I can't hold out forever.
I got you, Bird Boy.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. See you soon.
Obviously, if you care about that, like, obviously it's cool. Because you get to play the game longer. So obviously it's cool that way, but... I kinda don't care about that. So at least to me it's like, whoop-dee-doo. It's like I still don't care. Just because Borderlands did the raid stuff, it's like I still don't care.
Tina, where's that pizza?
My delivery specialist is on the way, Boo Boo. Okay?
Maintain echo silence. Always wanted to say that.
But the one thing I'm curious about is, with the season pass, I hope they don't give us junk. Like, what I mean, like the four expansions, I hope they, like, they're all deals, I mean story expansions, and not like frickin' raid expansions. Because, to be honest, if, the other DLC expansions are just raid expansions, like, are you frickin' serious? Jesus Christ, stop it. Second. Are they? Yep. Well, this is garbage. This. Maybe. Yep. And that is garbage. There is one skill. I did this. A most currently equipped weapon gains okay. Oh, that is matching manufacturer. I don't wanna freaking do matching manufacturer. While moving was ending weapon swapping increased. Okay. What is this? Oh, incendiary damage. I don't know. I kind of want this, but it's just the thing is, freaking has to be matching manufacturer because I have that of draw. So, oh, there we go. I got two Hyperions, but all the guns are different. So, I'm not too sure which one to do. Oh, this is actually good. Oh, this is better too. Action skill cooldown rate. Oh, I do splash damage, though. Oh, that sucks. I don't care about that. Oh, critical damage is pretty good. It's like, yeah, I'll put one here. I won't redo, my character now, but I will redo it sooner or later. Because, yeah, all our skills are kind of garbage.
it so damn strong?
The frickin' Midoriya stand, the frickin' explosion put everything around and he's gone.
Excellent, a Vault Hunter!
Of course, I'm the Rock. Oh, this guy. He's got physics. Are you serious? Ow. I don't know what I'm stuck on. Oh, that's... I didn't know that ball is gold. If you take him, the boss will go through the other people. Oh, okay, that's cool. God damn, get out of whatever you're standing. I don't mean to do that. Oh, these guns. Are just pure. I don't know if guns is pure in this game. I'm just guessing.
Are you feeling unwell, Vault Hunter? Surely you're up for some shooting, yes? You look better with bullet holes.
Is there? Oh. Kinda annoying. How do I get back up? Oh, do I shoot him now?
I'm free!
Our job here? Catch you later, Bolty Bolt!
Beat him up!
Okay, he's gonna say absolutely nothing. That's cool.
Have fun surging over the battlements.
Um Why am I going backwards? Go forwards. Whatever. Is it better than my current one? Yeah, it is. What does this look like, though? Okay. And this one looks like this. Who is it by? Oh, the same. Oh no, that's not better than that one. Really, no. Okay. I guess I kind of lucked out with that gun. Oh, that one is better. By... how much is better? 35. Like by 1,000? No, by 100. Oops, I added another 0. So. Yeah, do you want to take it though? Because it is better. But it's only better by 100. And it's like everything else is kind of worse. Oh, this was a shotgun before. What about this? Oh, I could. Oh, health regen, that's pretty good. I just want to see this. I'm not guaranteed that I'll pick it. It's just that I want to see it. This is better. Shoot. Okay. That's better, whatever. It's just how I keep that in my, frickin' thing then. My thing being, the safe. So what is this ammo regeneration? Oh, that's good. Now which one? This blast damage, I don't care about. Which is the other one? Oh. I don't know. Because it has more splash damage and it's like... That's cool, I guess, but I don't really use splash damage. That's a thing. So I probably will get rid of it. Even though it is good. It's just... I kinda don't care for it. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Oh, what's back here though? Oh, I can't go. Oh, it's an invisible wall.
Hello there, you.
Do I ever talk to him? No.
Tally-ho! My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister.
So they're exact the same, I think. Oh, it's just okay.
Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult. Simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family? All I need is Iron Bear.
I'm not too sure.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Where in the... Oh.
Until we meet again.
There's a thing there, I'm gonna see if it's... Oh no. Sniper... RPG? This is a frickin' RPG. Oh, that really sucks. So like, I really don't know if I should if I should sell this or not, because it is good. It's this one, for example, I like it, because you could switch between that or that. This is full auto too. I'm so confused right now. What to do? I don't even know how to freaking get out of here. Like, open the trap door. What trap door? Screw it, I'm probably just gonna cheat. Because, there's a trap door and it's like, where's the trap door? What? I would go back here? Oh, I should have looked if I messed up again. Because I probably did mess up and accidentally switched quest. Now that I really think about it, I probably did. Oh, God damn, of course. Like, that is actually really bad. Yeah, I don't know what to say. That's actually really bad. Why does it actually do that? Because, before I was like, oh, that's cool. You're on the D-pad to switch quests. But now it's like, actually really bad. That you could do with that.
Vault Hunter, I am Baroness Aurelia Hemlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacobs Manor to
negotiate. Yes, I don't like it. Because it doesn't tell you.
Man, I am bored. Someone, do something.
What's the main mission and what's the side mission? If it said, if it said that, it wouldn't be so bad.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard. You did it. Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter, my sister contacted you, didn't she?
Yep, Aurelia offered to pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia like, oops. Can, You could quickly find out, like, oops, I accidentally switched quests by accident.
You did right by us, Pryor and Alistair, from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word.
I'll get you that vault key, but that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together.
But now, it's kind of difficult to tell.
Well, that's one secret.
Unless you remember what quests we're on and not. To be honest, I don't really pay attention to that stuff.
You must meet with my sister. I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest.
It would be better if
it
turned up just told you if you're on the main mission or not.
Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos.
That's weird. Why is it square, not X? Oh, that makes sense why it's not X, because fast travel is X. So obviously it would be a different button. It's like I'm so used to it being X, it's like, what?
Should have packed more grenades.
There we go. It was hard picking that up. Oh, oh, I didn't have to do that. Lover's Leap. Show 'em how much you care. Kill yourself. Jesus. Oops. You can really not gonna show how much you care about them if you're freaking dead. It's like, oh, where did that Jimmy boy go? He jumped off a freaking cliff. Like, pretty cool. But anyways, oh shoot. A way better jumper to get there. God damn. Oh god, you keep falling. I wonder when he left. Oh god damn, I'm fine. Vulcan clue now. That's annoying. Oh. get back in the car and go all the way over there. Okay. If I could do that without crashing into anything. Yeah, did they? No, they didn't have that before. Pretty sure. Like where you could smash down stuff, like fences. Well, the guardrails in Borderlands 2 were awful. Because oh, I think this fence is easier to jump over, right? Nope. Wait, maybe? Oh god damn. Get on the frickin' box. Oh. Then I really don't know. I'm confused. I really don't know how to get up there. This thing obviously would go in. There's no mistaking that, but it's like, god damn, how do we go in? It's not a ladder or anything. Yeah, I kinda don't like that this game's more vertical now. It's like, oh, you figure out this frickin' jumping puzzle now. Yippee, isn't that gonna be fun? What's wrong with frickin' going from point A to point B? Why did they have a change in that? It's like, I don't mind a little jumping puzzle, but when it's kind of this dumb, to be honest, it's like, why? kind of ready to give up, to be honest with you. No, I don't have to go in there. Oopsies, my bad. Then I don't know. Then I don't know. I was just being stubborn and wanting to get in there when I didn't have to. Because it's like, what's wrong with exploring? I guess. Yeah, for some reason they don't want you to explore. Well, whatever.
Ah, so the whore reaches for the cash. I knew you'd come. A vault hunter's loyalty is always for sale. Come to the manor and you'll get your money.
Got me a job held by the witch. Up to no good, I'd wager. Hey there, I'm Merle.
Smelled like Hurl. Warlock of the Seventh Day Left, practitioner of the fiery arts. Got me a right problem with this witch lives down Bogway. I think she broke the pact. Need you to go help her out with some chores and see if you can't find out what she's up to. Her name's Azalea Splinters, right crazy bird, that one. I need you to figure out whether she done broke her vow to the pact we's in. That's packed with a capital P, mind you. Super secret heavy occult stuff.
I'm drunk. And I know you're drunk, too. And that's why you're gonna sit there and let me have my say. Here it is, my say. I ain't the one, Monty. I ain't the one. You're getting older. Who knows how many years you got left, so you're thinking about your heir. Well, that Clay's the man for the job. He's...
Oh, and feel free to mow down the Calypso's followers along the way. Followers, servants, all nearly as dispensable as vault hunters.
Then I also thought within the marker was in that camp.
Meat.
Where's our freaking family?
freaking Christ. Because you had to let the fucking guy level up.
I admire how the Calypsos convinced every illiterate beast to worship them with blind
four times and just kill them.
Makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
That was my bad. But there was jumping for you for this. Yeah, they're not really jumping puzzles.
Lieberman knows! He knows! Find Lieberman!
I'm nearly inside the manor by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret and the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there.
What? That is weird. It's like Rylift space and find vault key clue. It's like what happened there? It's like you couldn't.
I'm in. It rustles my jackboots.
Yeah.
Harp, it chilling my ancestral halls.
For
my
some reason, they didn't gully, like no push the two objectives side up. Ah, goddammit. They didn't push the two objectives side by side. It was like there was a kind of a large gap for kind of no reason. It's like, yes.
Right on time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister. Go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
Oh, well.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining room.
Oh, Oh yeah, this pauses conversations. I forgot. Oh. I don't know, I broke my freaking glasses, that sucks.
Oh, and we'll discuss your payment. Oh.
You've got enemies.
To a point that it looks freaking stupid with one arm.
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine. Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock.
I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me.
No, what time is it?
Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face.
It's like I'm hungry, so I'm gonna freaking stop kinda soon.
I am working on it as
well, 15 minutes, or what's that? Like the next mission?
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy and the rest of
it's like
orbit around her. But
I didn't know it was Monday for some dumb reason.
I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend?
I thought it was like I don't know, I thought it was Tuesday for some dumb reason. I don't know why.
You know, Tyrene says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up.
But anyways.
But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting tables.
Whatever.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
New plan! You search the cabaret. I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabber with its bunghole on fire.
What level is this? 26. Yeah, it's like no matter what, it's like these missions usually are always your level. Yeah, I think no matter what, the enemies are always gonna be
Let
your level.
Well, of the vault. Wake your
unless
empty
you
Kill the vault hunter.
Did what I did for you. That, you should have missed when you were a lower level than you were leveled up in all that.
COB, join us!
It's like a normal mod, I don't think that. It's like, I think no matter what the I think no matter what, they're gonna be the same level as you, even if you grind. But I'm not 100% sure about that. It's probably just like this, it's a little bit harder. Where grinding does matter, but it's like...
Say, Rat Boy, aren't you the one who has to suck at your sister's teeth for sustenance? Die in a gutter!
Oh. Yeah, I guess you can see that's kind of why they did that. Due to normal and easy mode. Because this because they're always for the enemy level scaling on. Well, I'm guessing because like you can't do that anymore, right? They wanted it so you can't freaking level up a bunch and just basically steamroll all the enemy. It's like I'm guessing they wanted more of a challenge because because you've beat the game frickin' 2 times to get true Vault Hunter mode, which which then makes the enemies level with you. But I don't really know the real reason why we did it, obviously. Yeah, I'll probably finish this mission and go, because I thought this mission would be over when we crashed. You probably... about like, I don't know how much longer, like 5 minutes longer. But that's not the case, obviously. It's like, yeah. Never mind, end it here. God, I don't get the mind. This is like an obvious, it's like an eighth, but it just no. Yeah, I don't know, this is actually my fun because I'm not dying in 15 freaking seconds. Thank you. my.
Your skulls! That'll make a good hand puppet!
Oh my. Oh, God. Oh, hell.
Bring it, Scrubs.
Oh, I guess he's dead.
Is hidden in the presets for the stage. Look around for some clues as to which props need to be out.
Yeah, I guess so.
My father kept posters of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue. I know. My father always loved Typhon de Leon and the Vault Ruins. Find the poster for that and set it up on stage. Set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop.
Oh, Vortex Ruins. I'm pretty sure. Oh, hello, Mario.
If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange the set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. If I recall the story correctly, you'll need to arrange
this?
The set with Typhon, the Vault Arch, and the Ruins backdrop. You've done it! That trapdoor on the stage leads right to my father's study. Hurry, you've got to search it.
Gonna be popping in and out because I'm little. Like, that's okay, officer. It's like I was going to end soon because I want to eat, I mean.
My first night there, Lonnie and his wife invite me to a show at their
and
house.
And it's like cool. I didn't realize it was Monday. I thought it was... I don't know. I didn't know it was Monday. I thought it was like Tuesday or something. But yeah, I kind of felt like playing this. I don't know for how much longer though. That's the thing.
What am I looking for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
It's like, I want to end, add the end of this mission, but it kinda also depends how hungry I am.
Of course! He meant record, literally! That record's as old as Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
Oh.
On my way back to you.
What? Okay. Oh, wait, what was that one I picked up? That purple. Not this. Oh, that purple is... Okay. But it's level 27. Okay. Oh, sniper. What is it? I don't know, to be honest. There's a bunch of guns I cannot use. I don't know if I should keep this gun or not. Because it's a sniper, I don't care about that. But it also has a rocket launcher attachment. Yeah, that's what I care about more. Is that rocket launcher attachment?
But so you know, I will get the vault key. Because I'm rich. And rich people get what they want.
You just play cool, Vault Hunter. Of being a right powerful dog practitioner and all.
I also gonna completely redo that. My skills, because I'd rather have that, what is that regenerator? Ammo. Okay. Oh, I should see that too. Oh shoot, he's no, not that. Shoot, this is the same. Yeah, I guess I'll do that one then.
Need a diagnosis?
Since I kinda have no choice in my... Oh, 60 times 2. Still freaking do that because I wanna store some stuff. And I'll look at that. That being the skill trees. That's all. Because I want to see I want to see what is better. Because I have like freaking really know. Oh. Oops, I thought it... Oh god, I did something stupid. Oops. Whatever. Just because I'm doing this. Where's the other pistol? I don't know if it's worse or better. Oops, wrong button.
Ah, there you are. Buy this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to.
Load it out.
It's like, yes, I'm gonna hold myself, but I freaking actually can't. I don't have enough money. I need to grind for money, to be honest. So it's 6,000. Okay. Two of the same weapons on. Oh, we could have two of the same gun. Becker again. So that's 12. Yeah, because I don't know why you need money, to be honest. Not a huge amount, but I wanna get money. And it's like you could just exploit that here, so it's like all the sea. Why would you do that? Quick release. Like, it's annoying, but I like it because obviously gets increased fire and critical damage. Okay. Yeah, that's good. What is the other one though? Not that. This one. Okay. Oh. Oh, gun damage. So I do these two for now, then I do gun damage. I don't know if this is Moxie or not. I think it does. Oh, I have 58. Okay. That helped a bit. I almost hit 57. Oh, it is down. Fucking idiot.
Let's get it over with. Hell yeah!
Yeah, I don't remember. What I'm trying to remember is, like, yeah, I literally cannot remember, like, where the vault is. Like, I literally don't remember. Like, is it down? Like, I actually forget. I don't know how, but I forget where the vault is. Is it down here? How long is that? Holy cow, that... that lingered, like, holy cow, like, I don't know. It was a good 4 or 5 seconds. I don't know. That's too long. Yeah, that was actually too long. If he completely... Yeah, I'm out. I don't know. Yeah, I'm just out. You completely reset. Okay. Yeah, I guess you... I didn't know that. Like, if you want to go back and do that, you have to kill him again. And he's stronger. It's like, okay, that's cool. He's stronger too. That's pretty neat. It's like, I don't know, I really don't like this, that, send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, you'll need an army of all. That the enemies level up with you, I don't like that. Better end here. On here. It's like... Yeah, I didn't know that. Like, I'm wondering if you could turn it off in the options or something. The... enemy level scaling. Okay. dead time. This lever scaling is annoying. Oh well. What's this? Oh. Okay. No, I'll stop here. Yeah, stop here. I just do whatever. Yeah, I'll say, thanks for watching NLX. And goodbye. Now I'll, press the share button. But it's like, I really wonder why. I guess it's because this game is a shooter. I'm really guessing this game is a shooter. That's why I don't like it. Because it's like, I don't know. Well, that's not exactly true. That, to me, shooters aren't that good. They're a game, obviously. They're just not that good. And I don't know. I just leave it at that. Shooters aren't that good. But anyways, I'll press the share button and stop.